What have we here? We should just eat all the horses and be done with it.
What do you want?
Want to kill something? I got what you need.
I lost my best daggers when the...
None of that magic stuff.
Outlander, have you met Lokra, the chief's daughter? She has a fascination with the lives of adventurers like you. It's unfortunate. As chief daughter, her duty is to be wed to another clan, to forge an alliance. Some seek to escape this honor. Lokra is on the verge of such a mistake. Perhaps you could dissuade her. It is because you are not of our clan that she might listen to you. If she departs without the blessing of the clan, she will be in exile. We cannot lose our only daughter, nor is Lokra ready to face the life of the clanless. No mystery where to find Lokra. Check the docks. She'll be there, staring at your ship, if she hasn't already snuck aboard. Moloch's hand, no. If she were, we would not have these troubles. She is the daughter of Shol, Tazgul's hearthwife. That one's softness has made Lokra selfish and difficult. I pay her no mind. I only wish I'd given Tazgul a daughter. My boys are strong, but the clan needs more daughters. Rarely does a clan permit a daughter to leave, and never without cause. Lokra is the chief's only daughter. We need her to do her duty. If she leaves without permission, well, clanless life is never easy. Most outsiders view orcs as savage beasts. We have many enemies. We must be harsh to survive.
Take pity on me.
This was part of a larger plan, I'm sure of it. The Bloodthorn cult assaulted the fortress. They were repulsed, but they stole a Breton scroll the orcs found here long ago. Chief Tazgul thinks the attack failed, but I'm not so sure. The cultists retreated after the initial assault. They came here to steal that scroll, I'm sure of it. But why? Have they set a trap for us? We must know before the chief decides to attack. Start with Shaman Laganak. She witnessed Bloodthorn rituals in the Carved Hills. She's waiting by the Longhouse south of here. Cultists were also seen at Moriselli to the north, and Grimfield west of here. It's an alien ruin. Years ago, Breton raiders attacked us. An outnumbered patrol held there for weeks until they were wiped out. Later, our army destroyed the raiders. It's just a ruin, really. I don't know what the Bloodthorn want with it. It's a graveyard. Not ours. Breton. When we conquered the islands hundreds of years ago, War Chief Izgul left it intact out of respect for our enemies. We don't desecrate graves. But the Bloodthorn cult will. Plenty of fresh bodies. It's an alien ruin. Years ago, Breton raiders attacked us. An outnumbered patrol held there for weeks until they were wiped out. Later, our army destroyed the raiders. It's just a ruin, really. I don't know what the Bloodthorn want with it. It's a graveyard. Not ours. Breton. When we conquered the islands hundreds of years ago, War Chief Izgul left it intact out of respect for our enemies. We don't desecrate graves, but the Bloodthorn cult will. Plenty of fresh bodies. It's mostly wilderness. There are alien ruins, but they were looted long ago. I don't know what the Bloodthorns want there, but Laganak might know more. It's an alien ruin. Years ago, Breton raiders attacked us. An outnumbered patrol held there for weeks until they were wiped out. Later, our army destroyed the raiders. It's just a ruin, really. I don't know what the Bloodthorn want with it. start with Shaman. I trust you are here to help. Dark rituals are being performed around the island. I first smelled the corruption on the wind. Then my shaman found evidence at an alien ruin nearby. The same cult that attacked the fortress. I sense a link between the attack and the rituals. There is a way to be certain. Chief Tazgol has forbidden me from pursuing this, so I ask you to. By the bridge to the south is a totem. Those who touch it see visions. It may show you a vision that links the attack to the rituals I feel corrupting the island. Follow wherever the vision leads you. You journey into danger. Choose your steps carefully. The land remembers those who tread upon it, for good or ill. The totem taps into these memories and shows us the ghosts of the past.
These bodies stink worse than high elf perfume. Makes you wonder.
You were among the crew that arrived with Lambour, yes? I envy you. Free to see the world and make of your life whatever you wish. Shackles are not always made of iron. My destiny was decided when I was born a female. As the chief's only daughter, my duty is to marry into another clan, forging an alliance. It is our way and my fate. If only I had the courage. I want nothing more than to see the world before I marry. But I can't. Not without the blessing of my mother and grandmother. Go ahead. It won't do any good. Orc clans survived this way for many generations. It's simply how things are. I understand that, as much as it angers me. Of course, but that would mean abandoning my clan. I understand the importance of our traditions. I must be sure I'm doing the right thing. The clan chief is the only male who takes wives. The wives are crucial to the leadership and stability of the clan. Sons eventually try to take over the clan by strength, while daughters are married off to other clans. It's not that. I would enjoy the honor and responsibility of being a chief's wife. I just want to see the world, to live my life before I marry for the good of the clan. Of course, but that would mean abandoning my clan. I understand the importance of our traditions. I must be sure I'm doing the right thing. The clan chief is the only male who takes wives. The wives are crucial to the leadership and stability of the clan. Sons eventually try to take over the clan by strength, while daughters are married off to other clans. It's not that. I would enjoy the honor and responsibility of being a chief's wife. I just want to see the world, to live my life before I marry for the good of the clan.
Mm-hmm. That's how you should live, girl.
Of course, but that would mean abandoning my clan. I understand the importance of our traditions. I must be sure I'm doing the right thing. The clan chief is the only male who takes wives. The wives are crucial to the leadership and stability of the clan. Sons eventually try to take over the clan by strength, while daughters are married off to other clans. It's not that. I would enjoy the honor and responsibility of being a chief's wife.
Have mercy.
Have mercy.
Greetings, friend of Lambor. How can an old orc help you? I sense Lokra found an ally in you, but your efforts are for naught. I cannot determine her path, nor can her mother or my son, the chief. Only Lokra can decide. Her sense of duty battles her desire to live her life. Many daughters have chosen exile over the years. I did once. While the decision is Lokra's alone, she seems to value your advice. She wishes to be free of guilt. She knows what she wants, but fears the consequences. Choices always come with a price. Lokra must choose and accept the cost. To follow her heart. Lokra knows what she wants, and she knows the cost. She wants to be free, but fears exile from the clan. Her heart knows the path she should follow.
Yeah, where's the other motherfucker?
Sure.
Shog. Do that again. Same path.
Is there a reason you're in the chief's chambers? If not, be on your way. You met my daughter then. She has spirit, I'll give her that. She'll make a worthy wife. So, she sent you to argue for her. She knows her duty, it is our way. The alliance her marriage makes for our clan will enable us to survive in these dangerous times. She is the chief's only daughter. I would rather her be miserable and alive than dead on some fool adventure. But I don't expect an outsider to understand. Our lives belong to the clan. Its survival depends on marriage alliances more than strong sword arms. Lokra must accept her part and perform her duty. If you want to help, remind her of this. Maybe she'll listen to you.
That means I gotta go all the way over there and talk to her and try to tell her, follow your heart. Get up on my way. fun.
I assume my family was.
The hell?
I assume my family wasn't especially pleased with an outside. So what's your opinion, after talking to everyone? I really want to know. You're right. I value my family, but this is my life. I should live it as I choose. I'm gonna follow my heart. At last, I find myself looking forward to my future. Yes. I'll say my farewells first. It won't be easy, but I won't sneak out like a thief. My family has a right to hear it from my lips. I'll see you on the ship when you're ready to leave.
And she's gonna get murdered or something.
At last, I find myself looking. Yes, I'll say my farewells first.
What is it?
Hold it! Stop right there. No one enters. Chief Taskel's orders. Bloodthorn cult. They're raising zombies all over the graveyard. I'm here to keep the people out until War Chief Taskel arrives and crushes them all. Army? These are Breton zombies. Flimsy little bodies in the ground. They'll die easy. Still, if you feel like slaughtering cultists, I won't stop you. Start with the crypt in the center. I saw a few in there. You get into trouble, you're on your own. My orders are to watch them until they try to break out, or until Chief Taskel gets here and cuts off their heads. That's all.
An orc follows orders, even if they're stupid. We're not savages. We respect the enemy's dead. When an orc dies, he gets a cairn to mark where he fell, weapons atop it. We don't stick our dead in the ground like Bretons. Even so, we won't desecrate their graves. This was a Breton island, hundreds of years ago. War Chief Izgul and the Seamount Orcs wiped them out. The Seamounts were the fiercest raiders on the sea until we settled here. Steel and stone, how could you ask? High, defensible cliffs, a view of all approaches from the fortress, fertile land for crops. What's not to like? Izgul's wives insisted we settle here, so we did.
At peace, ancestors. What curse disturbs your rest?
Damn it.
Ancient warriors who died in battle against the Bretons now rise. Who calls to them, and why? You are one of the newcomers. Another of your group, the mage Naramo, went to see what he could uncover. Find him and learn what he has seen. His magic enabled him to pass the spirits undetected. I suspect he looks to reach the inner ruins. Seek him near the doorway, beyond the... Be careful. Our magic taints the air. Perhaps your learned friend can shed some light on this dark mystery and help you to bring an end to its source. The aliens, wild elves as some call them, have always fascinated me. They are long gone, but their ruins remain on Betnik. From these we glean how they lived and died so many years ago. We are not all warriors, and we are far from the savages outsiders assume. Some of us wield a quill as skillfully as others wield warhammers.
Yeah. Couldn't resist another exploration? Be mindful. This one may be a touch more dangerous. Foul necromancy is at work here. The mysteries of Nern span beyond the Dwemer. The aliens fascinate me in equal measure. I had to see this place for myself. The more vexing mystery at present, however, lies with these orc spirits. Even you must have noticed the ghostly figures in the field. This is no ordinary haunting. Something brought them back and binds them here. I suspect the answer is inside the catacombs. Indeed, you should. The ruin is sealed magically, but it is a minor challenge. I shall unseal the door for you and await your return. My research is best done in safety. Just like old times, isn't it? I do like to have such a useful tool, ally with me. A proper application of magic to these stones, and the way is open.
Free us from this. I am Tarkoth, war caller of the Stone Wolves. Cultists have violated my tomb, and those of my warriors. The vile priestess Drusilla leads the cult, dragging our spirits back to this realm. In life, I wielded a magical war horn. My soldiers obeyed it, hearing its call across all barriers. Drusilla now uses it to call my warriors from beyond the grave, binding them to her will. She is in the lower chambers. Kill her before she can send my soldiers against our descendants. That will free me from her bonds. Then the horn can return my warband to its honored rest.